continue our worship of God, we're going to sing the scripture, "Rejoice in the Lord always." And again, I say rejoice, and then we'll continue with a beautiful song called "The Joy of the Lord." Amen. Rejoice in the Lord always.